Vicky Valentine here. Welcome back. Today, I want to talk about something that has affected each and every one of us, some of us in a very profound way. I am talking about dry, cracked, peely, alligator skinny type lips.
Like full-on sandpaper mouth. Like you just ate a handful of sand when you were at the beach mouth.
Let's talk about a couple of scenarios that you might have found yourself in with said lips. For example, that one date that you had with that one person that didn't quite go as, yeah, you know what I'm talking about. You finally got that date with that one person you've been trying to date for like centuries, or like at least since last week. You seduce, you captivate, you move in for that smoocher, and well, this happens, and you fail miserably. It's not pretty. My name is Spanky Valentine, and I have been there. And what about tunnel hearing? You're hanging out with your friends, having casual conversation. You take one last peek in your mirror, only to discover your lips resemble your grandpa after eating cake on his 90th birthday. It's dry. And then suddenly you're slapped into tunnel hearing, where it seems like every word that your friend says somehow is about your lips. Like blah, 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 dry, blah, 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 desert plains, blah, 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 flaky, blah, blah, cracked, blah, 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 alligator onesie. Yes. But never fear, my lippy friends, there is a simple fix for dry lips using the wonderful Luxe Lip Duo from Hanalei. This lip treatment uses pure kukui oil, which naturally soothes lips with vital fatty acids and vitamins A, C, and E to moisturize and rejuvenate those dry lips. I like to apply this straight out of the tube to the tip of my finger and gently massage it into my lips for all over hydration. Now, this lip treatment actually works best if you want to first do a sugar scrub. I love doing sugar scrubs and they're super easy to make. Just take about a teaspoon of olive oil or your favorite nourishing oil, mix in a little bit of white or brown sugar, massage that onto your lips to get any of that dry scaliness out, wipe it off with a cloth, and then massage the lip treatment all over your lips. Now you can wear this naturally. It gives a nice lip gloss look to it, which I love. Or after you've allowed this to really saturate in, just blot off the excess and then apply your favorite lipstick and you will have a nice smooth application. You can use this lip treatment throughout the day or at night before bedtime if you want to wake up with nice, soft, supple lips ready to go for your makeup. Bottom line, my friends, just say no to dry, cracked lips. This lip treatment will do wonders for you. For more information on it, check the description box. And if you guys would like to enjoy more videos with me, feel free to pop on over to my channel. There is a link also in the description box. I would love to have you guys. And leave me a comment. Let me know if you guys have had some dry lips horror stories. We can share the shame with each other. All right, guys, I love you so much. I will see you next time. Smooches. Bye.